He lights up, literally lights up. He has a disco light in his cab. And he starts playing Jamaican gospel music. None of us know what to think.
And then he says, sit down here. He says, and put your arms behind this chair and hold yourself tight. He says, and by the way, stick this towel in your mouth. I says, why? He says, because I don't want your screaming to scare the rest of the people in the hospital.
And that wild ride really taught me some things, that your words are powerful. They can make or break someone. You need to have compassion in your life. And use those words and have patience, because you never know when someone is learning something new.